and forget not all his benefits. Mm-hmm. Who forgiveth all thy iniquities? Who healeth all thy diseases?
Yes, Lord.
Who crowneth thee with loving kindness and tender mercy? The Lord executeth righteousness and judgment for all that are oppressed.
Oh, yeah.
And he made known his ways unto
yeah,
Moses,
Jesus.
And his acts unto the children of Israel. Father God, this evening, Lord. Lord, as I come in this meek and lowly shelter this evening, I come to join with Mother Sheila this evening to help say thank you, because we know you are a good God.
Yes, Lord.
And your mercy endureth forever. So, Father, look us down here, Jesus. Lord, I want you now, Jesus, to search us diligently. Lord, because you're a deal with heart.
Yeah, the heart.
I want you to regulate heart.
Yes, Lord.
I want you to put heart in praying frame. Lord, sanctify heart.
Yes, Jesus.
Oh, because you want the heart. You say, give me your heart,
you give and I'll kingdom.
Give you a kingdom.
That's right, that's
so,
right.
So, Father Jesus, as we come this evening, Lord, Father Jesus, Lord, and I'm thanking you for your goodness, Jesus.
Your goodness.
Because your goodness faileth not, and your rich mercy endureth forever. It's not that we who good,
oh, Jesus.
But you good.
That's right.
Lord, and you died right. to make us good.
That's right.
So help us to be a people. Woo. Oh God, Father, help us to be a people. Lord, Father, that you could depend on us here. Oh, when the warfare, oh God, have mercy. Yeah. The warfare Woo. May be sharp and long.
Lord Jesus.
Over the victory must be ours.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, and as long as we choose you, we choose you. Will be victorious.
That's right.
Because you never lose a battle.
Never, not
you
one
fight
day.
So many battles. Yes. The last battle you fight is with death, and you conquer death by dying.
Yeah, Jesus.
And you're telling death when you come out.
Yes, man.
And you say, oh, death, we are sting. We are victory.
Oh, Jesus.
But thanks be to God who give us the victory.
Victory.
Not to our church,
no.
not to our living
no.
Oh, but through Jesus Christ. Oh, Lord, we get the victory.
Thank you, Jesus.
So, Father, you who have us. Living today, Jesus.
Yes, man.
Oh, Lord, you spare our life.
Yes.
Oh, Lord, to give you thanks, to give you praise. Because when you tell Hezekiah, set your house in order. Oh, Lord, and we cry unto you. Oh, Lord, Father, we cry unto you. Because we want to live and declare the works of the Lord. Father, because you are a great God. There's none like you. How great thou art, Jesus. Oh, Lord, Father, when I think your only son you're not sparing, you send him to die.
That's right.
Oh, King of glory, Jesus. My soul is going to sing. Then sing my soul, my Savior God to thee.
Yes, Lord.
How great thou art. There's none like you, Jesus. With a great God. Help me to seek you diligently.
Only, yes, yes.
Help us to seek you diligently. And make us to know race is not for us.
No.
Battling not for
the endurance in the race.
Oh, we want endurance, Jesus. And we want to be overcomers. Because as surely as you overcame and triumphed one for us, so surely we that love your name, we're going to triumph in you too, Jesus. This evening, Jesus, I want to look on Mother Sheila. Yeah. Oh, Lord, Father, Jesus, one who has given encouragement whenever you meet up with me, whether you have sorrow or
yes,
whether you
Lord.
Enjoy, oh, when you meet with Mother Sheila. Oh, Lord, Father, Jesus, oh, Lord, Father, I pray, God, when I think about the woman. Many are the afflictions
yes,
of the righteous.
Of the righteous.
But the Lord delivered him out of them all. But as you are you hear consolation, what?
Uh-huh.
Many are the afflictions. But the Lord delivered him out of them all, Jesus. So don't fear for the affliction.
Lord Jesus.
Oh, King of glory, Jesus. Sometimes we go too deep. It's for a purpose. Oh, not to make us get weaker. But it's to build us stronger and make us to know the God we serve. Because sometimes we prove we, you know.
Thank you.
It does prove we, Jesus. Lord, Father. So when the trial comes, when temptation comes, when persecution comes, don't let it separate you from the love of God. Oh, Lord, Father, Jesus. You must glory in tribulation. Lord, knowing tribulation, we'll get patience and patience experience and experience hope. And hope maketh not ashamed, because the love of God shed abroad in our hearts. Oh Lord, Father Jesus, help us, Jesus, to put the battle to the gate. Help us to wrestle. Help us to fight. Help us to pray. To tread against all the powers of darkness down. Oh Lord, to win. To win that welfare
yes,
day. Lord,
yes.
Father, because we wrestle not against flesh and
no.
blood, but it's against principalities. It's against powers. Rulers of darkness and spiritual wickedness in high places, Jesus. Oh, Father, keep us, Jesus. We can't keep ourselves. Lord, Father, Jesus. Lord, hide us under the shadow of your wing. Oh, because when we look in the east, when we look in the west, when we look in the north and the south, trouble all around, Jesus. Lord, if we don't know you, Lord, Father, help us to know you better. Come closer to you, Jesus. Lord, because this thing that happened is not just so. Lord, Father, Jesus, we have read about it.
That's right.
Lord, and you say, when you see all these things, see that we not be troubled, and many of us troubled. Oh, but believers, don't be troubled.
Oh, Jesus.
Because, Lord, Father, you say, these are just the beginning of sorrow. So if this is the beginning of sorrow, Lord, arm us with jealous care.
Yes.
Equip us for the battle. Arm us for the fight, that we may be able to fight the battle to the gate. Lord, hear my prayer. What could I tell you again? I bring Mother Sheila, yes. Lord, Father, and she household. All she children, them, Jesus. Mother Sheila, you go through. You go through. Because I thank God. You come through. Lord, Father, look to the one who is the author and the finisher of your faith. Oh, Lord, that is Jesus. Help you to look to Jesus. It's only he deserves the praise. He deserves all the glory and all the honor. Lord, Father, Jesus. We're not looking the book today, Jesus. Lord, we pray for many. Praying for the prime minister.
Yes, Jesus.
We pray for the doctors and nurses. But Father God, this evening, help us to say a word for our ministers who you anointed and who you appointed to do your work. Will you give the commission? And you say, go into all the world and preach my gospel. We pray for them that they may be able to, having done all to stand. Lord, Father Jesus, you give them the commission and you tell them, go into all the world.
Yes.
Preach my gospel. And teach those that believe, teach them to observe all things. And you say, Lord, I am with you. Always, even unto the end. I pray, God, you will give them the commission again. Renew it to them, Jesus. Because some of them, like, they forget.
Hey!
Some of them, like,
yeah,
they forget.
Jesus, mercy!
They forget the commission,
yeah,
Jesus.
Lord.
Oh, King of Glory. Because many in this time need someone.
That's right.
Need someone to tell them Jesus is alive.
That's right.
And they can't get a word.
Yeah, Jesus.
Lord, will you minister them?
No mercy.
Lord, Jesus. Lord, Father, help them not to faint. Help them not to faint on the way.
No.
Renew it with them, Jesus. Make them to understand the purpose you have them here for. Lord, Father, Jesus. While all the government is doing is good, I pray that you would give them. I pray you would give them your directive. Because without your direction, all the effort, all the work would be in vain. So when we praise in the government, we must give you the praise.
That's right, that's right.
You forced Jesus.
Hey.
Because it wasn't for you who had been on our side. Lord, King of Glory, hear me pray this evening. I want you to mark this home. Mark this home with your blood. Mark the lintel door port.
Yes.
That when the destruction is that path,
he'll pass
and
over.
You see the blood, he'll pass over
he'll
the
pass
home.
Over.
Oh, have mercy, Jesus. Lord, Father. Oh, Mother Sheila, keep on pressing to the mark for the praise of the high calling.
Yes.
Keep on, don't give up, don't get weary, don't get tired, but I want you to hold on and hold out, because sometimes Satan watching you.
That's right.
He watching you, and he watching to see how you're running, but I pray God, Lord, Father Jesus, hold on, sometimes when you nearly reach, you're winning Paul.
Yes.
He has went to trip you.
Yeah, Jesus.
And I pray God.
So true.
That if you're serving the true and the living God.
Living God.
Jesus will wait up.
Yes.
And he will call you in. And he will say, my beloved son.
Yes.
Or daughter, in whom I am well pleased.
Well pleased.
Come up higher. You have been mindful of a few things.
Yes.
And I'm going to make you ruler.
Ruler out of many.
Hear my prayer this evening, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Oh, glory.
Lord, thank you.
Thank you for this day.
Then look on the pastor, Pastor.
Oh, Jesus.
Young men, people. Young men, pipe in your gospel, Jesus.
Yes.
I pray God you would hold them. Put a hedge around them.
Yes, Jesus.
From the enemy.
Yes.
Give the enemy no doing power.
No.
But help them to wrestle.
Help them, Jesus.
Help them to fight. Help them to pray. Oh, Lord. Look on Pastor Piper in our midst.
Yeah, bless him. Bless him.
Bless him, Jesus.
Bless him, Lord.
Lord, you have a reason and a purpose.
Yes, for having them alive.
Having
huh?
them, Jesus.
That's right.
Lord, Father Jesus, be with them.
Yeah.
Because the enemy, like a roaring lion.
That's right.
He's in whom he may devour.
Devour, yeah.
Oh, Lord, but Jesus, you're the captain. And I know you will see them too. Hear my prayer, Jesus. Oh, Mother Shira, I pray for her offspring in a special way, Jesus. Lord, those who flip the track, bring them back.
Bring them back, please.
Bring them back, Jesus. Make them to know they sign a covenant with you.
Yes.
And they say, with this female and angel, before the Lord to speak, Lord, Father Jesus, bring them back, Jesus. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Hear my prayer today, Jesus. When you hear me, answer me. When you answer, send it down and bless me.
Yes.
Lord, Father Jesus, I love to let you go.
Bless
you. Your name so sweet. Your name so sweet.
Oh, yeah.
And every day with the Lord,
it's sweeter than the day before.
Oh, Lord.
Thank you.
Father, when my change comes,
oh, Jesus,
I want my name.
Yes.
To be written in the Lamb of God.
Lamb of life, man.
Lord, I don't want to spend eternity.
Neither me.
Oh, outside of you, Jesus.
No.
Because to spend eternity, and it is too long.
In the wrong place.
To spend it in the wrong
so
place.
So true.
Lord, I want to see you for myself.
And not for another. All right. Send up your prayer.
Bless everyone.
Ay, ay, ay.
Everyone who come out this evening, Jesus. Bless them, Jesus, in the going of time. Bless them in the going of time. Bless them for time.
Yes,
and
man.
Opportunity.
You're sending good material.
Keep them, Jesus.
I say because good material.
It's only two souls there, Jesus.
Yes.
So who come through this time, Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Lord, because the battle's strong, Jesus. Oh, Lord, the storm blowing and the pillow tossing high. Oh, Lord, but you, what you do yesterday, you come through today. Because when the storm arose on the ship with you.
That's Jesus, right.
Oh, you get on the board of the ship and you just say, peace be still.
Peace be still.
And the wind and the wave will be.
Yes.
That is where I told them, say, what manner of man is this? That even the wind and the wave obey you. Oh, God, Jesus,
I tell you,
you could do all things. Lord, let this storm blow. Let it continue to blow. For you have a time for everything. You are God of timing.
Yes.
Oh, you are God of timing. Lord, when you say enough is enough. When you say enough is enough, oh, you are surely going to be hear me pray today. Oh, Lord, tell us. This is another blessing, a crave from your bountiful hand to the forgiveness
of sin.
To Jesus Christ, our Lord, now and forevermore.